Good afternoon, I'm Josh Hull with a 10 News Weather Byte, and it was a smoky start to Friday morning across areas of Brisbane, and we'll look at Brisbane's forecast in just a moment. But firstly, I want to take a look at this trough of low pressure which is moving across the state today. Now, this could be responsible for some high base thunderstorms through areas of the southern and southeastern inland. Look, we're expecting a spit and spat, nothing widespread or drenching, but we could see the odd shower thunderstorm nonetheless. Hot temperatures again through the inland, slightly cooler by the coast, and as we take a look at some of these temperatures today, you can see Brisbane not looking too bad with the top 27. There's the odd thunderstorm popping up for areas of Roma. Some very hot temperatures again this afternoon, remaining fine for the far north tropical coast and Cairns, looking at 30 degrees. The outlook for Brisbane over the weekend, well, those thunderstorms could be moving a little bit further east tomorrow, 30 degrees for the capital city. Looking at a fine day on Sunday as that weather pushes offshore, and then the chance of a shower returning on Monday and Tuesday. But the forecast over the weekend at this stage, not looking too bad. We'll have all the details in the news at 5 and a full wrap of the weather details at 5 to 6.